When it comes to protecting the things you love the most, do you call an 800 number with an access code? Or do you call a friend from the neighborhood you know and trust, who always has you and your family's best interests at heart? It matters.